feel like this is too close, and I feel like that I need to fix my blinds. Things that you don't notice until the camera's running. First of all, anybody who has a YouTube channel, and you go and you film, I'm assuming. Don't assume, Brandon. If those that have a YouTube channel that go out and hunt in stores, there, that's a better one. The hunt in stores, yes. How many of you love to get this message? I love it. It's so cool. I don't monetize my videos. Main reason why, I've said this before in the past, but I don't do it because this is, because once you start making money at something, I feel like it becomes an obligation because now you've made money at it, right? So for me, my obligational pull on this is actually to keep my friendship with everybody. And it's a good obligation and I love it. And that's what fuels me to actually keep making this. But you're gonna see, there's always ads on my channel because I always get copyrights. Doesn't really interest me, so I'm not worried about it. But just to let you know, the ads are from that. It's a shame that I work my butt off to make the video and somebody else gets a revenue because simply their music was playing in Walmart at that time. How is everybody doing? Welcome back. Again, Happy New Year. We're still able to say Happy New Year, I believe. I think it's okay. I don't know how this is going to work, but I'm going to hit TJ Maxx, so let's go check that out. I don't think they're going to have anything, but usually at this time of the year is the time to hit Ross and TJ Maxx and Marshalls, whatever else you have in your area, Five Below. This is the time because they have all the excess things that did not sell, and you can get them for like Black Series 6-inch one for like $3 and whatnot, you know, and Five Below obviously the name speaks for itself. But I did get something really cool, and it came in yesterday, and I'm excited, and you can kind of see it. If you pause right now and look up above my head, you can kind of see what it is. I got it for $30, free shipping, and as of right now, it is still on there, and a lot of times with these, you know, it's okay to be skeptical, because it's easy to get a bootleg Black Series like this one, especially since this one, I think, was 2014, 2015 it came out. So it's been a while, and it is almost like, new in the box, but it's good. I don't know if your box is gonna come good. Mine came pretty decent, and I'm happy about that. I was reading all the horror stories online about the different reviews, and people were like getting smash boxes and everything. Mine came in good. $30, free shipping. Shipping took forever, don't care, came in nice. Ready for it? Boom! Prototype Boba Fett. Prototype Boba Fett. Prototype Boba Fett. Try to say that 5 times fast. That box for, what does it say on the back? Some poses may require additional support. Product and color may vary. 2014. Now, I'm guessing, it says 2014 on there. I'm guessing that's the year it came out. So if anybody's like, no, that's when Black Series started. Not mistaken, this was like one of the first Black Series, right? Again, I could be mistaken. Just take it easy on me. But I missed the boat on this one. Look at that. There's like, that's it right there. You see this? That's about it. Other than that, I mean, it's good. It's really nice. Really happy with this figure. Still sealed. Look at that. Yeah. They could have put tape on it, but who's going to go through all that trouble, right? A lot of people, they're selling it for $30. Come on, really? All right, so I just wanted to show this really quick, and the reason why I picked this up, there's two things that fueled this, all right? I know we're gonna get to the hunt pretty soon, all right? But the two things that fueled it was, first of all, I have been looking at this figure forever. And, you know, with tax shipping and everything, even at 30, you know, it's coming out to like 37 or something like that, and I'm like, I just want to pay $37 for a Black Series. But I love this figure. Then all of a sudden it was free shipping, which I hope, like I said, that it's still on there. By the end of the video, I will definitely let you know if it's still up or not. Depending on when I get this video out, just know that I'm not baiting you into anything because I know the thumbnail should have something with this in it. It's real. It's legit. It's nice. And I hope everybody gets a chance to get one of these. There was two in stock. They restocked now that they have them now. So very, very cool. And I already forgot what else. What was it? I was going to say something. Then I forgot. Oh yeah, the second reason why I got it. they re-released, if you don't know, now you know, that they re-released the original Boba Fett. You can get him, like, if you go hunt right now. I'm going to be hunting for him for sure. Target has him, Walmart I'm hearing has him, and it's in, like, the carded background. But we got another Boba Fett release. So with that happening, I didn't hear anything about this guy being re-released, so I went ahead and got this because I figured, you know, usually that's how it works. Everybody picks up the original and they're like, oh my goodness, you know, there's a prototype. I gotta have that one too. That's why I got it. So anyways, let's go hunt something. Nothing. Except for that. What is that? $16. Whatever it is. It's an Iron Man mask thing for $22. Yeah. TJ Maxx. That's what they got. Nah, I don't see anything else. Oh, wait. Big Fig. I don't see a price on it, so it's clearanced. $10. Not bad. $10. $8. Alright, yeah. No, that's really it. That's it. I think I looked. I looked through this since. Yeah. A lot of RC car stuff. $6. I'm at Target because now I want the other Boba Fett. That's how it happens. I heard Target was getting the wave and that wave with Luke Skywalker and all that. If we run into those in there, that is amazing. But just like Revan, going for that one in the wave first because that's the one that matters. If I you know what? Let me make that promise right now to try to seal the deal on this. Or I'll jinx myself if I don't. I think that's what you do. You jinx yourself or you curse yourself if you don't. If I find Boba Fett in there, then I will wrap this video up. Even though I still got other places to hit and I want to get it I want to go film in there. But I will wrap this video up right then and there if I find Boba Fett in there. Okay, first things first. Look at that. This is a good sign. This is a good sign. Okay, so death lock. Wolverine, Magneto, Psylocke, sweet. Multiple Man, Beast, and Storm. Whole thing right there. Sweet. That's a great sign. Ooh, they got the new wave in. New wave. Sweet. Yeah. Captain Marvel.
Serpent Society. Alright. I've been here so long, I forgot where the Black Series are. Yes, Black Series. And no, they're not gonna have it. Nope. Well, I don't want to waste a lot of time if they don't have it here, because that is what we're after. See any world of Nintendo? Nope. Okay. Whoa. They've got like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 of these. Okay. Yeah. Nice. That's cool. Nano's not what I'm looking for right now. Jason mask. This is pretty sweet. Okay.
No go. Nothing. Nothing, nothing. So, I have to go find another store. Really quick, huge, or what I consider huge, big influx. Okay, let's just say that. Let's meet in the middle. Big influx of subscribers on my, on this channel. So, thank you so much. I appreciate that. I am honored that you chose to subscribe to my channel, and I hope you continue to like the videos and talk to me, you know, comment, leave a comment down below. If you're new to the channel, holler at me, say what's up. That's it for now.
Hello, Wally World. What? Beautiful figures will you be hiding today? Yikes. What is there to video? No Black Series up there. Like I was saying, this guy's like 10 bucks online. That will be my copyright right there, that song. Black Manta. Wash your hands. Wasp. Ant-Man. So many wasps. Yeah. Black Knight's gone. There was a Black Knight here the other day. Not anymore. Okay. Still plenty of Red Skull, by the way.
Flash free giveaways randomly over the intercoms at Walmart in the jewelry sections and whatnot. When did that start happening? I can't turn off this white noise on my... I can turn it down, but I can't turn off the white noise. It's weird. Lucky wristband from Korea. Got it from the dollar store or the currency they use over there. I should know that. Let's go and see what Target has.
Ah, oh, that's disappointing. That's new. New Turtles. No World of Nintendo. Yeah. Okay. Transformers. Nothing new with them either. Lots of Fortnite stuff. Nothing really new. Yeah.
It was another gift from my friend Luke. He sent this one to me, and I had all this. I wanted to show this in the last video, but I wanted to show how much the glow is. So, yeah, look at that glow. I mean, pretty good. I know it'd be better if I take him out of the box, and so, but yeah, not gonna take him out of the box. But that is pretty sick. And you can see, I only got the light on one side. Really, I think that's what happened there. I don't know if anybody has this one. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe one eye is just better than the other. But I love this. This is so cool. This is such an awesome pop. Definitely one of my favorites. Here's a quick glimpse of what I'm talking about, what I'm working here. I've got to get this stuff eventually back on the shelves. I mean, I got a bunch of stuff to go through. That's Legends. So it's probably about, those Legends is probably about, I would say at least 8 deep all the way down. And then there's more. But I want to get these guys back on the shelves as soon as possible. Yeah, so that's what I was talking about setting everything back up in the last video, just kind of chipping away at it. Now you know what I mean. Yeah, so maybe one day I'll take them all out and show them again. It's been a while since I've done that.
Guest character.
That dude is always in here. As soon as I come in this room, he's like already in this room. So anyways, that's going to be it for this video. As always, everybody, thank you so much for taking the time out to check out the video. Time is very important, and I appreciate you taking some of that time out of your day to come over to the channel, check out the video, and I hope you liked it. And if you're looking for that Boba Fett, let me be cheesy and say, may the Force be with you. That's going to be it for now. I hope everything is going awesome for you. As always, I feel the love, and it's right back at everybody. I love you all. Have a wonderful weekend. Happy hunting. Later.